What if you could safely harness the power of plasma in your engine, getting the most from your fuel to increase performance? Improving horsepower, torque, throttle response, and fuel efficiency, simply by upgrading your spark plugs. A four-stroke engine rotates the crank twice in a cycle. At 5,000 RPM, the crank rotates 5,000 times every minute, completing 2,500 four-stroke cycles in a single minute. Each half crank rotation in a cycle is called a stroke. There's the intake, compression, power, and exhaust stroke. Fuel and air are first sucked into the engine. The air-fuel mixture is compressed to make it easier to ignite. The spark plug ignites the fuel, and the resulting expanding gases apply pressure to the piston to create power. Finally, burned gases are forced out of the cylinder. A conventional spark plug loses energy in the form of heat prior to forming a spark. When the spark plug has enough energy to break down the resistance in the air between its two electrodes, a spark is formed and the fuel is ignited. The spark plug only has 1/1000th of a second to create a spark and ignite and burn the fuel. When the ignition coil is triggered, it begins to deliver energy to the spark plug. Once enough voltage is delivered, the spark plug is able to form a spark. The spark will ignite the fuel anytime between 0 and 500 microseconds. Ideally, the spark will ignite the fuel immediately, causing the expanding gases to apply pressure to the piston sooner. This results in better engine performance. If the fuel ignites later, the expanding gases must fill a larger area, resulting in less pressure on the piston. This lowers the engine's average horsepower and torque output. Similar to trying to light a candle, the amount of time it takes the spark plug to ignite the gaseous fuel varies greatly each cycle. At 5,000 RPMs, the spark plug ignites the fuel 2,500 different times a minute, igniting at different times within the approximately 500 microseconds the spark is present. The inconsistency in ignition means your engine's average output suffers greatly. Pulstar spark plugs are the solution. Pulstar spark plugs look just like a conventional spark plug, but Pulstar features an internal capacitor, technology developed with the help of a United States Department of Energy laboratory. A typical capacitor has three parts: a positive plate to allow energy to travel, a negative plate to attract it to the ground, and a dielectric media thin enough to let the energy be attracted to ground, yet dense enough to force it to store on the positive plate. Pulstar's capacitor allows it to store energy delivered by the ignition coil prior to the spark. When the spark is formed, that energy is released in a powerful nanosecond burst of energy. This short burst is so intense that it breaks apart the molecules in the gaseous fuel and turns it into a highly excited plasma field. This extremely reactive plasma field ignites immediately and burns rapidly, creating optimal pressure on the piston every time. As you can see, the capacitor allows Pulstar to transfer energy from the ignition coil to the fuel burn more efficiently, ensuring peak engine output. Pulstar stores all the energy delivered by the ignition coil prior to forming a spark. When breakdown voltage is reached, this stored energy is released in a powerful nanosecond burst. The resulting highly excited plasma ensures the fuel ignites within the first 10 microseconds every time. This instant ignition, coupled with the rapid burn, means Pulstar consistently produces higher cylinder pressures. This video footage was captured by AVL, a highly regarded certified laboratory frequently used by most major automotive manufacturers. Captured using Schlieren photography, this video shows Pulstar side by side with the world's top-selling iridium spark plug.